legs, and then you've got to get in between, and you've got to try and work it out. Right, so you've got to do little movements. Plus the tide's going out as well, so we've got.
Because the one in your left hand steering the front of the boat, yeah. The one in your right hand steering the back of the boat.
Look at that until it stops. Then we'll straighten it up. See where we got to go.
Actually driving this boat, Alex?
Yeah.
No. That is amazing.
So all these people are counting on you.
Yeah. You've only got about 150 passengers on.
Yeah.
You're responsible to get them safely to Gosport.
Nothing like a bit of pressure, Alex.
that's where we're going there, look. See the front too, mate.
Straight in front.
So we're doing quite well at the moment, aren't we? But this is the easy part, the hard part's in the middle, what have you got to try and land? Yeah, don't do that. Especially with this wind.
Yeah.
Right, I'm going to land a little bit like that. That's it. Not too much. Right, in a minute I'm going to tell you to slow down, right? Push it all the way down there. All the way, go on, push.
As far as you can, that's it.
Right, see this? Bring it round to the bottom. Push it on in. See that? Open it towards you a bit.
Good to me.
Tell everyone to hold on, eh? Right, open this one up. Come on, open it. Right, over there. That's it. Not too much. Push it back.
Yeah, Jim,
I'll just put it right to the south. Give it a little blast up. Pull it up. Pull it up. Let's stop the going in now. Wait a minute, bring it to about 700, alright? Right now. No, 700, about halfway. Come on, pull it. Whoop, back a bit. See that? I want to get down to 700. Push it back. I'll stop it, keep going. Yeah, done. Right, in a minute, the other one will be just over 600, we're not saying, not yet. In a minute.
Just a little bit.
Just like 600, right? Now put it up, go on. Just too much. Okay. 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 Yeah, I do. That's it, done it.
Yeah. What do you say?
Thank you.
Wow.
No problem.